no middle road. There is only you and I. We were one reality apart.
Let us agree, there is no one single reality. Not in the stage, not in this world. All is in the mind. Imagination is the only truth.
Because it cannot be contradicted except by other imagination.
Yeah. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. just ourselves. Just that long, we are not going to have the freedom, the exhilaration, the life that make it possible to live life to the fullest. And we want to say, I'm ready to die. Later. I'm ready to die. Except by just for my family that I need to stay around a little bit longer. I'm involved in some things that are important that they be completed, and I'm really ready to die. But it's just better for the good of mankind and my family that I hang around a little while longer. No promise to say I am ready to die later, or I am ready to die at stress, are not ready to die at all. We have just found a socially acceptable way of saying, I have not failed with the fact of my own death. I have not been willing to allow it to get close. I have not been willing to look it in the eye. I will hold it only with arms and legs. And the passion
of death shall not be acknowledged. It's very interesting.
Shall ever die. that we have a life in Christ that is greater than death, that supersedes, that transcends, that is more significant than.
Thank you.